Good afternoon. Thank you for calling award-winning hotel. This is Eeyore. How may I assist you?
Yes,
I'm on my way now. Sleep will take forever, man. Heartbreak Hotel, though. Just to cry now, should there be a good and goodbye now? Is the world big enough to hide now from yourself? Are you brave enough to try now? Certain pain eventually has to die now. Don't let it be a wave and subside now. The truth is we rather believe in lies now than accept what's the truth deep inside now. And if it's perfect, what would be the perfect ending? I don't need perfect in a perfect setting. All I need is real and what comes with it. And if you want good, bad comes with it. I'm that nigga now, everybody knows you, told you. Don't let me hold you, just let me show you. I done been down this road, so I know the outcome. Whatever outcome in, close the door to your feelings. I'm a man, don't judge me off emotions, baby. You my baby, even if I don't call you baby. You want the truth, spill it. You want a heart, feel it. The feelings change, so you say you must depart with it. And that's the part I hate, when they forget the good. As you should, understand what you understood. Let me get this out my system.
Okay, when is it?
How many rooms available in the Heartbreak Hotel?
How many people? Okay, I have a non-smoking double. You wanna fuck?
Hey yo, sit back, relax, sip the cognac, smile, think about it, laugh, don't react. Everything will pass when you cross the finish line and the sweat dry off. Just remember that I told you so. Heartbreak Hotel, I'm here for a short stay. Money not needed, by the way. By the way, it's looking, everybody got the same thing in common here. Even had common here. J-Lo is a regular, she don't mind it either. I'm walking past the Hollywood Hall, seeing Brad and Angelina, Martin and Gina. The Heartbreak Hotel got different sections. They keep the rappers and the singers and the actors separate. And if you're not fully healed, then you can't exit. Room service serve junk for depression. Party on my floor, I said what up the Tiger. Couple doors down, they go robbing Black China, Kanye and Amber and Riz, just to name a few. Mark Anthony singing salsa, he made it too. Jumping on the couch in the lobby, it's Tom Cruise. Mariah Carey looking scary. Nick Cannon wilding out on Concierge's. Heartbreak Hotel, you don't bring luggage. You come here with worries and you leave here with nothing. Enjoy your stay.
What's up, Playboy? You know I just got here, you know the reason I'm in here, man. Oh man. Hey yo, this is my first time in here though, yo. Like, I knew the Heartbreak Hotel existed, but damn, I ain't know so many motherfuckers was in here, B. Like, yo bro, I'm trying to heal, man. And I order room service and they give me all this unhealthy shit, chocolates and all that. And there ain't no drinks in the mini bar, man. This shit is like a rehab, bro. Yo, I just seen Selena Gomez by the pool, bro, and I couldn't even bag her because they were saying it's against policy. Word. Niggas deadass told me that Drake got the whole floor to himself, boy. Like he a regular. The whole floor, boy. Yeah. Nah, I'm glad this Heartbreak Hotel $399, though, B. You pay what you're paying, yo, you heard? Nah, but there ain't no address, so I can't even give it to you, bro. You gotta find it, bro. You just gotta find it. But yo, I'ma get right, man. Nah, I'm not gonna be that long. It's a short stay, man. It's a short stay. I'ma see you soon, boy. 100.